Hey, how you guys doing? Welcome back to the 818 Wellness Challenge. Next workout we're gonna do today is Pilates. So Pilates, what it is a lot of stretching, a lot of core work, a lot of lengthening. So think about your posture and your breathing a lot and concentration. So all you'll need today is just your yoga or Pilates mat, and that's it, okay? So we're gonna start with some bridges. So go ahead, have a seat. Align your back for me. Hands down to the sides. And you slowly roll your hips up to the sky, press up to a bridge, keeping your heels down, slowly roll it back up. And roll it back up. So pressing through the heels of the feet, you lift the toes a little bit and then back down. So the key here is to squeeze through your glutes and your hamstrings underneath here in the back, right? Back down, feel a little bit harder, bring the hands up. So it takes away the stability away with the hands. Good, breathing in. As you extend up and exhale as you go down. Give me two more. So just warming up the spine. Good, one more. Bridge it on up. Relaxing the shoulders and relax it down, okay? Next exercise we're gonna do, hands straight, or feet straight up, hands go back over the head for roll ups. You're gonna inhale through your nose, slowly exhale, peel all the way up, reach through and stretch. And then roll it back down. Keep your head down. Keep your hands low. Lower back hits first. Middle. Upper hands come back. About five of these. Maybe six. Inhaling. Exhaling through. And then exhale on the way down. Good. Roll it back slow. Inhale back. Exhale up. Reach through. Stretch. So just getting everything warmed up and loose here with our roll-ups, last one. And again, if you have a bad back, you can bend the knees and just go kind of halfway down and then pull back up, right? Halfway down, maybe have your hands out and then pull back up, all right? So the next exercise we're gonna do is saw. So bring your feet about, a little bit wider than your hips, hands out to the sides. You're gonna pivot, reach down, cross to that left leg. All right, look back at that hand, come back up, pivot like a helicopter, and then reach across, stretch. Look back, come up, and then reach. Nice stretch. I'm just gonna do that. Just feel a nice stretch in your hamstrings, lower back. Good, reach again, stretch. Okay, one more. And then bring your hands back together. Series of five is next, so it's gonna be five different exercises in one. So slowly again, laying your back, right leg comes up, both hands come behind the thigh or the calf, head up to C curve, kick out, scissor, pull, and pull. Inhale, exhale. So again, all of these exercises, you're gonna do about 10, maybe 15 reps, okay? And this one, we're gonna do about 8, okay? And then you're gonna pull in. Second one, knee in and out. Reach, 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 reach. So you're pulling the knee in, keeping knees close together. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Pulling both knees in. Double leg stretch, reach it out. Circle the arms, pull in. Again, your head is still up. If that hurts, you can drop your head down and then pull in from here, right? So if your neck gets tired, otherwise you're up. Inhale, exhale in. Inhale, exhale in. Then stop there. Hands behind the hip, feet up. Then just drop the legs down. So again, this is our fourth exercise, right? Working lower abs. Brace your head and neck. If your neck is tired, head down. Just breathe. Exhale up. Otherwise, you're up here, right? Good, one more. And then last one, bicycles. Reach, 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 right? Nice and simple, maybe do 10 to 12. And then relax it down. Pull your knees in and stretch it out, right? Next one is single leg bridges, right? And next, so hands are flat. Hips go up first, right leg up to the sky. Drop the hips, push. Down, up, right? So hitting the glutes here, breathe.
Looks good. There we go. Again, you do about maybe 10, 12, and then you switch. Opposite leg up, down, up. 10 to 12. Okay? Breathe, inhale, exhale down. Press through the heel, right? Hands are flat. That's easy. You can go hands up, right? And relax it down. Okay? Pull knees in, get a little stretch. Next exercise, I'm gonna do 100. So pay attention, this is kind of confusing. Knees are at tabletop, this is the easier position. Hands are out to the sides, right? So you're gonna inhale for 5, flapping the arms up and down kind of quickly, and then exhale for 5, right? This is the easier one, harder one, Pilates V. So the setup, so inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe in. 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5. So every 10 is 1, right? 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe in. 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3. So you're doing 10 tens, right? 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5. Otherwise, your knees are here. If that's too hard, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe in. 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, last one. 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, relax. Pull in, stretch it out. Nice work. So that's a nice one to really get those abs, okay? Last part, side series. So hands are behind the head. Top hand down, kick up and down, inhale, exhale. All right? Abs are engaged. Here, your upper body doesn't move. This one, you're gonna feel in the hips. So maybe you're doing like 5 to 6 here, front to back kick, 5 to 6, right? Breathing in through your nose, out through the mouth. Good, maybe 5 to 6 there. Try to keep the upper body still, the circles right here. Nice. Good, circles, you're gonna maybe do 5 that way, and then you're gonna reverse it, 5 the other way. Good. Last one, and then switch sides, okay? Hands behind the head. This is the harder position. So again, maybe 5 up down kicks. Remember, you can always have the top hand down, right? Then 5 front to back. Good. And then 5 circles, all right? Make sure you do both ways. And then reverse. Give me 5 here. And relax. Okay, so that's our Pilates routine. So again, you can do this 2 or 3 times. So you repeat that series, and maybe you did 1. Repeat the same group of exercises again. Take another break and then do it again. So you can stack them and go 8 minutes, 16, 24, however you like. So again, maybe start with 1 first time, and then a couple weeks from now, you can do 2 to 3. All right, so that's our Pilates routine today. See you next time.